There we are, sir. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Made your mind up yet, sir? This on you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Susie!
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Pie.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea. Nearly
2.5 years. And your mouth dropped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir.
Derek,
can we just sort this out?
Yes, I'm mad. Well, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he? Derek, whatever your name is.
Right. Sit. Steady.
About now, huh? Sort of 3:15. Another one. Thank you. Done, sir.
A lovely dog.
Poppy.
Poppy, lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Poppy. Come on.
1 minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on, come on, come on.
Hey,
Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you. Yeah.